Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and...
Did I tell you what I did this weekend? This weekend, I went to Westbury Music Fair. You know where that is?
Oh, yeah.
It's been there. It's been there a long time.
I haven't been there in a while.
Yeah. Great place, man. Great venue to see a concert. I'll tell you that right now. It's my favorite place on Long Island to see a concert. But I saw Don McLean. You know who Don McLean is?
I heard of him.
I grew up with Don McLean's record in my house. And the front cover of the album had Don McLean with his thumb up like this, right? And it had the American flag on its, with a star on its thumb. It was so cool, man. But we used to listen to the record all the time. My parents used to love Don McLean. And it was drilled in my head as a kid. And I think most people from the 70s listened to this album. They grew up with it. Very popular singer-songwriter.
Yeah, like I grew up with Michael Jackson.
Exactly. Same type of thing. So I wanted to ask you, do you know Don McLean?
Not really. But I know of, I heard of him.
He sings one of the most popular, actually probably the most popular sing-along song of all time. You ever hear the song American Pie?
Of course. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really? That's it?
He wrote the song American Pie.
Oh, really? Okay.
So we went to the concert, and when he did American Pie, holy mackerel, before he did it, he told some facts about the song I never knew before. Number one is that it took him 10 years to write this song. Isn't that crazy? 10 years to write American Pie. And he when he started singing it, the whole place just like went nuts. It was crazy. My wife and I stood up and we were singing along to Houston. Do you know any of the words?
No.
You don't know any of the words? Should I start it for you? Bye, bye, Miss American Pie.
Okay, yeah.
Finish it.
From the Brady Bunch.
Well, the Brady Bunch did do American, you're right. The Brady Bunch did, they did do American Pie. It's a song that... See, you see people singing it all the time. You go to karaoke bars, people are singing it. I actually saw the artist who wrote the song sing it live at Westbury Music Fair. And I felt like I was, it was like I was on cloud nine. My wife was looking at me like, I can't believe it. We just couldn't believe it. This guy's 79 years old.
Wow.
79. What a great guy, man. He's a very nice guy, very friendly. The audience loved him. It was almost like, the Westbury Music Fair, it's almost like he's playing in your backyard. It's like, you understand what I'm saying? It's not like a big, it's like he's playing for you. It's like a private show. So, yes, I will play American Pie right now. Play some of American Pie. For all listeners out there, 95.9 FM, this is Don McLean's American Pie.
A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. I knew if I had...